First lap. Keep it up. Job, nice overtake. Is now enabled. We'll be right back. This is your final lap, of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today.